Good afternoon, everybody, and welcome back to St. Andrew's School here in Barrington, Rhode Island. I'm Anthony Camardi with AMG of South Kent School. Today with me are Ryan Meow and Richard Sia. South Kent 2-2 coming into this one. A loss on Friday to Worcester Academy. Height was the advantage and the key to the game for Worcester, out-rebounding South Kent by a great margin and getting to the rim. South Kent were colder from three than usual. They hit 15 threes against Ari Prep, not the case against Worcester. Austin James with a high hand for South Kent last game. He poured in 22 points for the Cardinals, along with Nigel Haughton's 10. Good look for him to keep the high hand today. Makai Gray back in the lineup today after missing the last two with his sickness. So South Kent almost back to full strength, as the only inactive today is Jack Henderson. Look for Doug Owls to bounce back after a tough shooting performance yesterday or Friday, as well as Sean Bresnan did not shoot the ball well either. Josh Reeves should get some more time today. His shot was a little off. So everybody was a little off on Friday, with the exception of Austin James. With Makai back in the lineup, makes it a little deeper. We're about 2 minutes away. We'll be back for the tip. So we are set to go here from the Sage Gym in St. Andrew's School. Starting five for South Kent, Sean Bresnan, Nigel Hall, and Austin James, Darian Butler, and Manasseh Small. For Cushing Academy, we have number 3, Kyle Murphy. Number 12, Ethan Menzies. Number 11, Damon Tate. Number 4, Bensley Joseph. And number 10, Sean Conway. It's going to be Menzies versus Bresnan on the tip. and Cushing get the opening tip, and we're underway here in the final day of the Zero Gravity Prep Classic. Joseph for Cushing gets it down low to Menzies. That ball's going to be intercepted by Bresnan, and a turnover for Cushing to start. Manassas Ball dribbles up the court for South Kent in their first possession. Austin James looking to continue his hot shooting, and it's a good start for Austin James. He buries the first three. Now Joseph for Cushing. Cushing beat Masters on Friday in their AA match. Of course, the AA, anybody can beat anybody on any given day. Just before this game, Brimmer and May got a win over Thornia School, not a AA team, but a win nonetheless. And a three ball, the answer does not good. It goes over the backboard and out of play. It'll be South Kent basketball. That shot was off the mark by Kyle Murphy. Kyle Murphy out of Weston, Mass. Nigel Houghton for South Kent hands off to Bresnan as they run the offense. Austin James, dribble penetration. And a turnover by James. Back to the other way come Cushing to the lane. Up and in. That is Damon Tate, 2 points for Cushing. Now Manassas Small. Manassas Small got the work in late in the gym last night. Houghton with a nice move to Darian Butler for three. Oh, it's way off the mark. Damon Tate back the other way to Joseph. That's up and in. So Nigel Houghton again for South Kent as they'll regroup. Pick set by Bresnan. Houghton to Bresnan. Bresnan to the lane. Hands off to Houghton. Small. Kicks out Butler. Butler looks to get to the lane. James. Pump fake. Now Butler. Eight to shoot. Bresnan pulls up from three. That's off the mark. So South Kent remain cold for the time being. Sean Conway for Cushing. Conway. Loses the dribble, hands it off. Now Joseph. Pull up from Joseph for three. Off the mark. Nigel Houghton with the board. Fast-paced game to start here. Houghton to the lane. Pull up. Blocked. No foul called. And that one, we're going to get the foot on the line as Murphy had his foot on the line before he started the fast break. South get 2-2 into this one. We're 1-0, then they lost one. 1-1, lost one. If everything is trending the right way, it's going to be a win today. Bresnan in. Swung at and missed by Menzies, and Bresnan gets it to go. Back to the way. Into the lane, Menzies. No foul called, and he missed the layup. Now Manassas Small on the track meet. Small to the lane. Up. No foul. Out of bounds, South Kent ball. So my guess, since this game started a little later than scheduled, is that the referees let the boys play today. Unlike the last game, which a little bit of excessive foul calling. Bresnan to Nigel Houghton. Houghton, five to shoot, pulls up, and off the mark. Butler defending Murphy. Now Joseph, cutting in. Off of Cushing, South Kent basketball. Manassas Small for South Kent. James over to Houghton. Butler. Butler, tough move, doesn't get it to go. Kind of forced a shot there as Kyle Murphy grabs the rebound. Murphy with Joseph in the backcourt. Murphy, Joseph for three. That's off the mark, and Austin James has it. James pulls up, blocked by Menzies, taken by Conway. Conway dribbles, pulls up for three, and that's way off. Now Nigel Houghton. Poor shooting for both teams here in the first few minutes. And we're getting some substitutions coming in for both sides as well. Looks like some size coming in for Cushing. number 15 and 23. Set to come in as Manasa Small in the corner. Finally gets it to go. Manasa Small for three. And a timeout on the floor. We'll take time here as well. 8-4 South Kent early. Number 15, Malachi Nader. And 23, Alexis Reyes check in for Cushing. Ariane Lewis checks in for South Kent. Also of note, in a six-point loss Friday against Worcester, South Kent missed six free throws. They were 11-17, not expecting to go 100%, but you lose by six, you miss six free throws. Math is right. Also, when they lost to Bridgeton, they lost by two and missed nine free throws. So free throws an issue for South Kent. Hopefully it can get fixed today. So after the timeout, Cushing to inbound. It's going to be Damon Tate inbounding for Cushing. Now Joseph. With Houghton guarding him. So Arion Lewis and Makai Gray checked in for South Kent. And almost a turnover. Damon Tate drives the lane, kicks out. Joseph for three. That's off the mark. Rebounded by Houghton. Nigel Houghton pushing the floor. Kicks to the corner. Bresnan for three. That's good. Sean Bresnan. South Kent open up. They have three threes. This is the way the Army prep game started. South Kent hot from three. Turnover, Makai Gray. Oh, I would award the advantage, but this isn't soccer. I saw a two in the air, so I believe that's going to be on 23. Just checked in, Reyes. Nigel Houghton for Arion Lewis. Corner ball for Makai Gray. Makai drives baseline, and he double dribbled, and it'll be Cushing ball. Two new Academy players checking in. It's going to be 33 and number one, respectively, Dan Brasser and Andrew Kirkpatrick. Kirkpatrick on the ball now, driving the lane, kicks it over to Reyes. Now Braston, Reyes, 12 to shoot. And a bunny is no good from Cushing. Rebounded by Ariane Lewis. That was Nur on the missed layup. Lewis kicks it over. Manasa Small. Small pull up from the elbow. No good. Rebounded by Joseph. Outlet pass to Reyes. And an easy steal. Easy read from Houghton, and he gets the interception. A safety over the middle of the field. Speaking of which, it is NFL Sunday. Manasa Small, short jumper. That's good. Five each for Bresnan and Small, leading away for South Kent. 13-4, they lead with 11:53 to go here in the first. Kirkpatrick, dribbling, penetrating, gets caught in the corner. And cross-court pass, inexcusable for the defense. Reyes pulls up, way off. Houghton a rebound. Nigel Houghton up for Makai Gray, and he can't hold on to it. It'll be a turnover going the other way. Arsh Matu set to check in for South Kent. The Texan. Reyes over to Brasser. Brasser looking for help. Brasser on Bresnan. Brasser pulls up. That's well short. And Reyes up and in. So Reyes gets the foul in the end one. That's going to be a foul on Lewis. Now Doug Owls will check in for Small. Needs a breather. Reyes on the shot. That's off the mark. Makai Grace guides to the rebound and hands it off to Small. Small was told he could not sub in. Maybe next time. Makai trying to force a layup. Does not go. Reyes now. Reyes to, Kirkpatrick. Braster for three. That's off the mark. Manasseh Small at the board. Manasseh kicks out. Makai Gray for three. That's, gets the roll. Makai Gray. Hey, you got to be good to get lucky and lucky to get good. Kirkpatrick for Cushing. Kirkpatrick loses the dribble, and it's going to go off of him in South Kent basketball. Doug Owls for Manasseh Small. Just with a doctor order for South Kent after shooting miserably on Friday. Off to a much better start today, defensively and offensively. Doug Owls for Lewis. Arian Lewis crossing over Reyes to Houghton. Drives. Floater for Houghton is good. Kyle Murphy on the ball for Cushing. The bench is into it. Murphy to Nader. Three ball for Reyes. That's good. Reyes leads Cushing with five. Houghton as the C parted, but good closeout defense there by Tate. Arshmatu throwing into the back. A miserable pass by Arshmatu. That's going to be a foul. That was a foul, but not called by the official. But nonetheless, a terrible pass by Matu. Now, ball into Murphy. Murphy in the post. Stripped by Houghton. Now Arsh knocks up in the air. Houghton has Makai. Makai Gray throws it down. Nine, South Kent lead. Kirkpatrick to Nader. Hand off to Reyes. Reyes to Kirkpatrick. Kirkpatrick, cross-court pass. Murphy. Tate, now Murphy. And a foul by Matu and the basket for Murphy. So Matu with the foul. Joshua Reeves set to check in for South Kent. Murphy connects on the three-point play. And Reeves checks in for Houghton, who gave everything in those first 8-9 minutes. Arian Lewis now for South Kent. Lewis over to Gray. Now Doug Alves to Reeves. Lewis. Alves. Doug Alves for three. Alves buries it. 5 threes for South Kent. It's raining today, literally and figuratively. Kirkpatrick for Cushing. Cross-court pass, Murphy holds it in and right into the hands of Kyle Callahan. A turnover in a South Kent basketball. Coach Cormier for Cushing calls time. to go here in the first half, 23-12, South Kent lead. Even scoring for the Cardinals, 3 for Owls, 5 for Small, 5 for Bresnan, 2 for Haughton, 5 for Gray, and 3 for James. For Cushing, leading the way is Alexis Reyes with 5 points. Kyle Murphy has 3, Benzie Joseph 2, and Damon Tate 2. That should add up to a score of 23-12. Joshua Reeves inbounds to Alves. Makai Gray. Gray to Matu. Matu drives the lane. Matu blocked by Nader. Outlet pass to Reyes. Reyes knocked out of bounds by Lewis. So good defense getting back by Arian Lewis. Murphy to inbound, gets it into Durr. Now Murphy again, pass from Tate, banked in by Murphy. It's Sunday, but some banks are open. Alves, good dribbling by Alves. Loses control to Joseph, it's gonna go, be kept in by Durr. Alves gets his ankles broken by Joseph. Now corner for Tate, cross court pass to Murphy. Murphy would lose on him. Durr set the screen. Now Reyes, defended well by Lewis. Cross court pass. Damon Tate for 3. Off the mark. Reyes can't get to it. Reyes kicks it out. Murphy for 3. Blocked by Alves. Doug Alves to Makai Gray in the corner. And a charge called on Makai Gray. Good read by Durr. So Gray's first, team's third. Bensley Joseph for Cushing, gets by Alves. Now Tate. Oh, has a walk, not called. Joseph gets to the lane, no bucket. Checked in for Cushing, however, is number 14, Sean Okpobo. That shot missed by South Kent, rebounded by Tate, and they're on the run. Tate, charge drawn by Joshua Reeves. Good set by Josh. Lewis, pull-up jumper, off the mark. Rebounded by Conway. Conway back the other way. Over to Murphy. Murphy defended by Lewis. Over to Joseph. Back to Murphy. Murphy dribbling on Lewis. Driving to the lane. Tough putback. And that's good from Murphy. South Kent just up 11, now trimmed to 7. Possibly 6 now. And the free throw is good by Murphy. Makai Gray inbounds to Doug Alves. Alves dribbling, handing off to Reeves. Reeves to Lewis. Lewis, Alves, pull up, blocked. We're not out of bounds. Running the floor, Okpobo. Alves strips the ball, and back comes South Kent. This is officially a track meet. Damon Tate reaches in. Joseph reaches in. Lewis. South Kent needs to control this game and get back under control. Makai Gray. Gray. Dribbling in. And another turnover for South Kent. Back the other way. Pull-up jumper for Conway. Off the mark. Makai Gray settles it. Now Matu. Lewis. Lewis does not get the roll, but the foul is called. He'll go to line for two. Okpobo with the foul. So this is a loose cannon last minute and a half or so, as everybody's just kind of just running rampant. Makai Gray checks out. Matu checks out. Breslin and James back in. Second one's good from Lewis. Joseph with the ball now for Cushing. Joseph on Breslin. Joseph fakes a shot. Tate. Joseph pulls up for deep three off the mark. Rebounded by Reeves. Reeves trying to fast break. Reeves blocked by Okpobo. Now Haughton. Haughton. Pull up for James. Off the mark. Now on the run. Joseph for Tate. Tate gets the bucket. Tate's got four. Luckily for Owls, no call. 4:40 to go in the first half. Was turned into a track meet, and now a close game. James, Alves, drives, kicks out. Breslin fakes a three. Now Alves, and a charge. Drawn by Joseph. Now Joseph back the other way. Trips and falls, should be a travel. Now with the ball is Menzies. Breslin on him, hands it off to Joseph. Now Menzies, good offense. And a travel called on Menzies and a turnover. Nigel Haughton for South Kent. Over to James. Now Breslin. Haughton. Haughton drives the lane. Kicks out. Owls for three. Haughton gets the long rebound. Haughton to James. Reeves. Reeves. To Haughton, 13 to shoot. Haughton pulls up from the elbow, off the mark. Breslin skies to the rebound. Reeves as well, picked up by James. Now Breslin draws the foul, he'll go to the line. Much better effort on the boards in this first half for South Kent than we saw all of Friday. And on Wednesday in their last win, for that matter. Breslin. First one's good for Sean. Second one from Breslin coming up. Second one off the front of the rim. Rebounded by Dirt. And Kirkpatrick now. Kirkpatrick gets over half court. Hands it off to Conway, now Okpobo. Damon Tate driving the lane. Spin move and a foul on Breslin. He's got two. So Tate to the line. Two of three from the line today are Cushing. Three of four are South Kent. First one's off the mark. Second one from Tate, gets the roll. Nigel Hall and Manassas Small set to come back in. Alves. Austin James fakes the shot. Hands it off to Reeves. Joshua Reeves. Corner. Austin James, a long two is good. Back to the way comes Kirkpatrick. 2:44 to go here in the first half. South Kent lead by 8. Conway shoving off. Tate to Durr. Knocked down by Alves. A big mismatch in size there. Not sure in skill. Conway drives. Good defense by Breslin and a jump ball. It's going to be, I believe, South Kent basketball in the jump. Darian Butler checks in as well as Small for Alves and Breslin. Nigel Houghton dribbles up court. Now Manassas Small to James Houghton. Darian Butler. Houghton. Here Coach Barnes saying, relax, relax. Telling his team not to rush. 7 to shoot now. James pulls up for deep 3. Off the mark. Rebounded. Good deflection by Houghton. Great hustle by Nigel Houghton getting back to that pass. Knocking it off the Cushing player, and a possession 1 for South Kent. Nigel Houghton wins the effort award right there. He's having a great game thus far. A lot of rebounds. Small to Reeves. Reeves pulls up. 3 balls off the mark. Tipped out. And a great team effort on the boards by South Kent. Small grabs it and puts it home. Bensley Joseph for Cushing. And that's a careless turnover by Reyes. And South Kent basketball with 1:25 to go. South Kent against Worcester Academy found themselves down 14 in the first 5 minutes. Today is anything but that so far. Obviously, there's another half to play. Darian Butler drives. Gets it tipped. And a foul on Joseph going horizontal to try to defend that one. For Joseph, that's his first, team's 5th. Nadir is going to check back in for Joseph. They seem to have missed a couple fouls, 1 for each team. Inbound to the Small. Small drives. Layup is no good, and we're going to get a charge called on Small. Cushing inbound. Small had the option to kick out for a 3 there. Chose to take it to the lane himself. Kirkpatrick. Almost a carry. Murphy. With under a minute to go. Murphy on Houghton. To Nadir. Down low to Reyes. Back to the top. Tate, good offense. Good offense by Cushing and a bad layup, and now a bad turnover. That one is good from Reyes. Now Small with 30 seconds. Houghton. Butler to the lane is going to be blocked into the rim, and a jump ball is going to be the arrow for Cushing. 12:09 to go here in the first half. 30-22 South Kent lead. Timeout, Coach Barton and the Cardinals. Cushing have, I would say, clawed back, but it's been an 8-point game for the better part of the last 5 minutes. Leading the way for Cushing is Kyle Murphy with 8 points. And then Alexis Reyes has 7 for South Kent. 7 points for Small. And that leads the way. 6 points for Breslin. As I mentioned before, even scoring for the Cardinals tonight. 12.9 on the clock. Cushing have the ball on the inbound. Houghton, Butler, James, Small, and Reeves on the court for South Kent.
Come on, Mouse.
Also of note, South Kent are in the penalty. Cushing will go to the line if there's a foul. Cushing to inbound underneath their own basket or around the vicinity of their own basket. Nader to throw the ball in. Tate with 10 to shoot. Tate trying to ISO. Loses his dribble. Kicks it. Corner three is good for Cushing. As Alexis Reyes saves the day for Cushing, they only trail by five as we head to the half. Reyes leads the way for Cushing with 8 points, tying Murphy. But South Kent had the lead going into the half. Much better performance today than it was on Friday. We'll be back after the 10 minutes. I'm Anthony Camardi with AMG South Kent School. Joshua Shia and Ryan Mia. And we're back here for the second half here in the Sage Gym at St. Andrew's School in Rhode Island. The Zero Gravity Prep Classic. South Kent School versus Cushing Academy. South Kent lead Cushing 30-25 at the half. I don't think that these teams met last year, but 2 years ago Cushing won in this gym. And I couldn't remember where they played last year, but I knew they did, and it was at Babson, and that was a loss as well to Cushing. And if now that my memory is slowly coming back to me, I think South Kent had a lead in that game and lost it. And then South Kent went ice cold from the field, and Cushing came away with the victory. Same starting five for South Kent, Houghton, Bresnan, James, Small, and Darian Butler. At the half for South Kent, Small had 7, 6 for Bresnan. At an evenly scoring half. For Cushing, there was 2 with 8. That was Reyes and Murphy. Now Austin James to Bresnan. Bresnan to Houghton. Manasseh Small. Spin move by Manasseh. Doesn't get the roll. Now back to the other way, Joseph. Joseph. Over to Tate. Tate into Nadir. Push off, not called. Nadir blatantly pushed off with his elbow and did not, and no foul was called. And Durr gets the bucket, his first 2 points of the game. And now back to within 3. Nigel Houghton for South Kent. Costs over. Baller to the hole. And a foul called on Joseph for reaching in. There's no number. Murphy was nowhere near that one. Joseph was the one with the foul. The referee made a bad call there. I'm not sure how you mistake 3 with 4, but he did. Butler misses the first. Second one's good from Butler. Joseph steps back, pull up, gets the roll. Friendly roll for Butler. So Butler gets a friendly roll after a friendly call from the referee and a travel on Bresnan. Back the other way, Joseph. Now Nadir off his hands to Murphy. Man, that call was a very Tate for 3. That's good. They have the lead. Tate has 8. So a call that could have swung the game in a very different direction. Joseph would have had to come out with 3 fouls, and instead he only has 2. Because of it. Nigel Houghton. Cuts to the lane. Fouled. And he's down hard, but he's back up to his feet. Alexis Reyes gets that call, gets that foul on him at the second. Houghton's first is off the mark. So I said it in the pregame, free throws will come back to Houghton, South Kent, if they don't knock them down. And, well, they were 1 of 3 to start the second half. And that one's good, so 5 of 8 for the game for South Kent. 32-32 now with 16 to go. Still plenty of time, basically 0-0 is the score. Driving the lane. Nice move by Tate. Misses the bunny. Rebound no good. That one also no good. Fourth time is not the charm. Off of South Kent, Cushing basketball. So Damon Tate really hurting his field goal percentage right there. And rebounding is what South Kent had a strong time doing in the first half. So far, not so much in the second half. Joseph with the ball. Into Durr. Durr misses the layup. Now Small. Houghton to Lewis. Back to Houghton. Small. Breslin in the corner three. Throw in and out. Joseph breaking out. Over to Durr. Spin move. Travel. Got to be called the travel, sir. Now Lewis with the ball. Lewis gets it out of danger. To the lane. Floater blocked by Murphy out of bounds. Durr got happy feet in the block. Houghton to inbound. Breslin gets it. Hands it off to Houghton. Now Lewis. Austin James. Catch and shoot. Way short. Nadir. It's a rebound. Up ahead to Murphy. Murphy. Still with it. Pull up jumper. That's off. Rebounded by Durr. And that was an awkward dipsy-do attempt, but he's going to go to the line. Foul's going to be called on who? Foul's going to be called on Houghton. That's his first. So Reese is going to come in for James, who is hit his first three, and the first one's good from Durr. Second one from Nadir is good. So Cushing by two. Reeves to Houghton. Now Breslin. Small for three. South Kent can't buy one. And it stays South Kent basketball. Okpobo checks in for Murphy. Houghton inbound again. Lewis. Small. Dribble penetration. No good. Tip in. No good. Rebounded by Houghton. Put back is good. Back the other way. Quickly, a tough two for Joseph. Now Lewis. Houghton. Breslin. Reeves. Now Houghton. Poked at by Reyes. Now Lewis. Breslin. Small. And a travel by Small. Now I don't want to be a broken record here as Kirkpatrick checks in for Cushing. Every time South Kent get their back against the wall, they try to go individual, dribble, penetrate, and they always turn the ball over. They have to maintain their composure. Kirkpatrick, shirt in his mouth, brings the ball up the court. Gets it up to Reyes. Now Nadir. Okpobo fakes the three. Now Tate. Three ball for Tate. Splash. Tate's got two threes here in the second half. Now, Breslin to Lewis. Pulls up for two. That's good. Arian Lewis. Now, if I'm South Kent, I might want to defer halftime. Just keep playing. Kirkpatrick. To Reyes. To Nadir. Okpobo. Good ball movement by Cushing. Now Tate. I think everybody's touched the ball in this possession. Nadir. Kirkpatrick spins. Okpobo underneath. Stolen by Breslin. Now Houghton, Manas Small, wide open, pull up, that's good. Manas Small buries and ties the game. Kirkpatrick for Cushing. Now Tate to Nadir. Alexis Reyes to Tate. The Durr for three. Off the mark. Small. Takes it up the court for South Kent. Hands it off to Houghton. Nigel Houghton. Lewis. Arian Lewis to Small. Pull up again. Manasso is feeling it. Breslin rebound. What a foul. Two shots coming up for Sean. It's going to be Nadir on the foul. Great effort by Breslin to grab that board. A much better effort from South Kent today in the rebounding. Breslin off the mark. Five of nine from the free throw line are South Kent. Make that 6 of 10 as Sean hits second. 60%, still not a good shooting percentage. Joseph, defended by Breslin. Joseph, almost a steal. Menzies, and a travel called on Menzies. Every time he gets the ball, he travels. I tell you what, I wish I had Menzies' height when I was playing basketball. It would make things a lot more different. Lewis to Alves. Houghton now drives the lane. Up. Off the mark. Rebounded by Lewis. And kept in by Akpobo, but South Kent basketball. Reset. Shot clock should reset. They're not going to reset the shot clock. Alves to Houghton. Houghton for a three. Off the mark. Rebounded by Reeves. Putback is good by Joshua Reeves. And as I mentioned, the height of Menzies, he is 6'8", 210. Joseph fakes it to Akpobo. Akpobo, back to Joseph. Now Conway, spin move, jumper, good. Conway's first 2 points of the game. Now Lewis spins to Alves. Alves, oh, he lost it. And a turnover, Reeves. Reeves, basket, no good. And another steal by Houghton. This time, he finishes. South Kent all over the glass in the press. Cushing want time. South Kent lead 44-41 with 10:14 to go here in the second half. AMG, South Kent School, Anthony Camardi, Ryan Meow, Richard Shee. With that three, by the way, Manasseh Small, the first Cardinal into double figures. Against Worcester Academy, South Kent had just two men in double figures. That was James and Houghton. Cushing basketball out of the break. Joseph for Cushing. Reyes, now Murphy. Murphy, Joseph, Reyes, Menzies, and Conway. Joseph with 10 to shoot. Pulls up from three. No good. Menzies the rebound and the putback. His first 2 points of the game. Haughton, Bresnan, Lewis. Now Haughton again. Now Joshua Reeves. Corner three, faked. Jump shot by Owls. Oh, in and out. Now Joseph. Reyes pulls up from three. Menzies on the rebound. Stripped by Owls. And then off of Murphy, South Kent basketball. Makai Gray and Arch Matu check in for and Manasseh Small. Sean Bresnan, Arian Lewis, Nigel Haughton check out. Alves to Small. Defended by, oh! It's going to be a backcourt violation for South Kent as Small had it, lost it, had it again, lost it again. And now the inbound should be coming not down there, as it was not out of bounds. Conway, three ball, Joseph. No good. Off of Cushing, South Kent basketball. Owls for South Kent to Gray. Gray has Reeves, takes it himself, hands off to Small. Small to Reeves. Reeves to Matu. Matu drives, and the finger roll for Arsh. Arsh has two. Arsh defending Menzies. Menzies, no travel called. Three ball from the corner and off the mark. Rebounded by Arsh. Now Gray. Gray had options. Takes it himself. Now Alves. Alves. Over to Matu. Turned over to Joseph. Good. Oh. And Small's going to get called for a foul as he surfed Joseph down the court. Talk about body surfing. Inbound for Cushing. Conway. Conway out of control. Matu to Alves. Alves looking. Has Small deep in the corner. Keeps it in. Well done by Small. Now Makai Gray. Makai Gray stripped by Menzies. Careless turnovers for South Kent. Conway to Murphy. Murphy floater good. Murphy has 10. Three ball from Arsh. That's a splash. Splash down from Texas. Push off by Joseph. Now Murphy. Conway steps into it but didn't shoot. Murphy. And to Menzies. Defended by Arsh. Menzies, a good move, but the foul does not go. Looks like it's going to go on Arsh. Foul's on Arsh's second. To the line, Menzies for two. Menzies, a big man out of El Granada, California. Knocks down the first. Second one for Menzies is good. Timeout called by James Cormier. 6:55 to go. South Kent lead by two, 49-47. We are the AMGS South Kent School, live from Sage Gymnasium here at St. Andrew's School in Rhode Island. Zero Gravity Prep Classic. Coming out of the timeout, Matu will inbound to Alves. Small to Matu. Matu drives, kicks out, Alves for three. Short, rebounded from the floor by Joseph. And the floor is wet. It's been kind of wet all game. Coach Barton trying to go use his janitorial duties. Instead, Damon Tate will take control. So Joseph will carry the ball for Cushing. Joseph. Good change. Kick out. Damon Tate, three. No good. Matu tips it, and Makai Gray would have got to it, but the bench is literally on the court. The bench is actually on the court. Inbounding for Murphy to Joseph. In to Murphy, backing down small. Murphy. And Alves got his elbow, maybe small. That is on small, that's his third. Murphy to the line for two to tie the game. Eight of 10 from the free throw line are Cushing today. Murphy's got 11. Make that 12 as he knocks it down. Tie game. 6:04 to go. Reeves. To Alves. Now Matu. Oh, almost a travel. Might have been. Makai kicks it back to Arsh. And a charge called on Makai Gray again.
Great play, Malachi. Great play, Malachi.
So Brezen checks in, Haughton checks in, Reeves check in. 5:54 to go. Tie ball game. South Kent looking to avoid going 0-2 in double A. Joseph drives the lane, kicks out. Tate, pull up, jumper. That's off the mark. Nader boxes out, stripped. Okpobo, three in the corner for Murphy. In and out again. Rebounded by Haughton. Back the other way, Nigel Haughton. Haughton. Oh, he had Reeves. Oh, my gosh. He had Reeves wide open in the block, didn't see him. Small to Haughton. Haughton for three. Off the mark. Pass up the floor. off of Ocpobo. South Kent ball, turnover. Nigel Houghton for South Kent carries the ball. Now Matu. Matu, Bresnan, drives, kicks out. Houghton, small, three, way off. Matu, rebound, no good. Cushing running the floor now. Murphy. Kyle Murphy off the mark. Rebounded by Reeves. Reeves. Arsh Matu for three off the mark. Now Tate. Tate for Cushing. Bresnan now on the switch. Tate up and no good. I can't tell you how many rebounds Cushing has missed today. It's been way too many for them. Houghton, Bresnan, small, three again. This time it's good. Manasseh Small has 13 points. South Kent lead by three. 4:03 to go here in the second half. Zero Gravity Prep Classic, Knapsack AA Basketball. Coming out of timeout, Small, Houghton, Matu, Bresnan, and Reeves. And I guess that's the beauty of having a deep team. It could be anybody on any given day for South Kent. It was Houghton against Army Prep. It was Austin James against Worcester. And it's Manasseh Small today. A lot of work to do left, under four to go. Joseph almost get caught in the corner. Out to Tate. Conway. Conway drives on Reeves. Conway. Kicking. Good steal by Houghton. Houghton going to push it. Houghton to Reeves. Taken by Tate, and the player slip and fall again. I'm not sure what is up with that side of the floor. But there might be a leak in the roof. I have no idea. But Joshua Reeves almost looked like he almost broke his leg there. Kyle Murphy checks in. Inbounded to Small. Small kicked it. Bresnan thought about it. Small. Matu thought about it also. Now Bresnan fakes the shot. Drives the lane. Couldn't hit. Now Tate back the other way. Push off by Tate, not called. That was something. It wasn't nothing. I know that. Either call a foul or call a charge. Matu, floater's good. Joseph back the other way. Joseph, travel, not called. Reyes to Joseph. Driving the lane, stripped. And it goes right to Reyes. And what was the call? They may have called the kick ball or 3 seconds. I'm not sure.
He said he kicked the ball.
It was called the kick ball. So the referee's regurgitating their whistles here in the final 3 minutes. 54-49, South Kent lead. And we're going to have Manasseh Small answer his call to serve and sweep the floor. Houghton gets the inbound. Small with the ball now. Small leads the way with 13 for Cardinals. Matu to Reeves. Houghton to Small. Small drives, spins. Jumper off the bank. Could have been steps called, but not. Small gets the bank. He's at 15. Murphy trying to answer. Cannot. Rebounded. Tate is fouled. They'll go to the line. Joshua Reeves gets the foul. It's his first. Team sixth. Next foul will put Cushing in the bonus. Cushing are a perfect 6-for-6 from the line here in the second half. And just as I expected, the kiss of death. 6-of-7. Tate for a second. Second one's good. 6-point game, 2:12 to go. South Kent for Small. Manasseh Small, the hot hand. Handed off to Bresnan. Over to Houghton. Now Matu. Matu for Small. Small drives. Loses it. Turned over. Back the other way, Joseph. Now Murphy. Oh! Houghton went up for it. And Murphy will go to the line. Houghton's going to check out. Murphy to line for two. First one's no good. The basket's getting a little smaller here. Under 2 minutes. As Reeves checks out for Alves. Tate, Nader, Reyes, Murphy, and Joseph for Cushing. Matu, Alves, Bresnan, Houghton, and Small for South Kent. Murphy not misses them both. Matu to Houghton. Houghton to Alves. Alves. Oh, good dribbling by Alves. Corner ball. Bresnan, Matu. Matu being doubled. And out of bounds. Cushing basketball. 1:30 to go. Final 90 ticks. Joseph for Cushing. Hands off to Reyes. Reyes, two, is no good. Al's the rebound. Al's back the other way. Will take time. Kicked out of bounds by Reyes. South Kent maintain possession. Coach Cormier wants time for Cushing. 1:12 to go, 6-point game. South Kent lead. So they made it easy for you guys too, Yeah. One, 12 to go. South Kent to inbound. Manassas Small, the inbounder. James in for Matu. South Kent didn't like what they saw, and they call time. That's what you have the timeouts late in the game for. And we'll have another full timeout on the floor. Manassas Small, 15 points for South Kent. The only Cardinal in double figures today. A rather low-scoring game, but it's a very defensive game. And that could be being all. That could also be being very polite. It's rather a sloppy basketball game today by both sides. Seven different scores for Cushing today. South Kent, everybody who's touched the floor has scored. Small to inbound again. Let's see if the coach draws up the right play. Inbound to Houghton. Nigel Houghton. And a foul called on Reyes. They had a foul to give. They have, well, two more fouls to give. Small to inbound again. Had Houghton in the backcourt, didn't see him. Breslin gets the inbound. And foul. He's being bear hugged. Now, the referee could have made a number of calls there, and he made probably the worst one he could have chosen. Okpobo was bear-hugging Breslin, but he said Joseph had the ball held but was out of bounds, so South Kent basketball. So, nonetheless, we'll redo it. Houghton gets it, and a foul called on Reyes. Or I think it might be Reyes. The referee may have other decisions. It is on Reyes. His fourth. Still one more foul to give for Cushing. Small getting some chairs out of his way. Al's gets the inbound. And a jump ball called, South Kent possession. I thought the bonus, the arrow is pointing Cushing's way because South Kent inbounded the ball to start the half. That's why. So Cushing not dead yet. Kyle Murphy has it. Murphy drives the lane. Fouled. No shot. Foul's going to be called on Small, his fourth. It'll be 1-1 for Murphy coming up as South Kent's in the bonus. Or in the penalty. Murphy misses last two. He makes that one. Now see if South Kent can avoid the press on the make. Second one's good for Murphy. 4-point game, 58 seconds, Houghton. To Small to Breslin. Breslin, that's goaltending, but he makes it. Back the other way. Reyes blocked. He'll go to line for two. As Nigel Houghton gets the foul. Houghton's third. Reyes to the line for two. Reyes had 9 in the first half, held scoreless in the second half. First one's in and out for Reyes. Second one's good. South Kent lead by 5 in none of the Owls. Now James almost lost it. And a jump ball called. South Kent possession. Small wants, or Coach Barton wants Small to inbound, not James. 41.2 to go, 5-point game. Cushing still one foul to give. Inbound to Hahn. Hahn slips. Now Small fouled by Joseph. And Joseph's third. The next one puts South Kent at the line. And I think the referees called the foul. They may have called the jump ball. I don't know. Owls gets to the ball. Back to Small. Now Houghton. Houghton around the defender. Houghton to Small. Killing clock. And finally a foul by Akpobo. But a great job by South Kent to kill about 13 seconds off the clock. Akpobo his second. And Small will go to the line for a 1-1. Small knocks down the first. It's one thing. I was shooting free throws with Small in the gym last night, and he was not missing. If you want a hard worker, you got Manasseh Small. He's in the gym till 11:30 last night shooting free throws. And he knocks them both down. Clutch free throws from Manasseh Small. Joseph for Cushing. Down 7. Joseph driving to the lane. Kicks out. Akpobo. 3 ball. No good. Rebounded off of Cushing, but off of South Kent, says the referee. I had a bad look at it. Referee had a better look. One could be hopeful. 18.7 to go. South Kent looking to survive. Inbound to Joseph. Joseph driving baseline. Kicks it out. Reyes fakes. Step back. 3 ball. Bank is no good. Joseph. Falls to the floor. Got to be a travel. Small is going to dribble it out. South Kent will win. Huge win for South Kent. They go to 3-2, 1-1 in Double A over Cushing Academy. A great win for the Cardinals. Leading the way, Manasseh Small with 17 points for Cushing Academy. Kyle Murphy led the way with 14. Huge, huge win for South Kent. 3-2, 1-1 in Double A. So they will go into next week on a positive note. They'll be back at St. Andrews for the Holiday Classic to face Bremer in May and Bradford Christian. I'm Anthony Camardi with AMG of South Kent School. Thanks for watching, everybody. Have a safe weekend and take care.